piece is a way of showing true human emotion through music, and showing how we can sort of confess things without words, but be very, very honest through just sound. I would like to thank Chris for this opportunity to write this piece. And ladies and gentlemen, I introduce Christina Osaka.
Thank you.
types of the Sorbonne. There's the French Sorbonne, the Italian Sorbonne, and the German Sorbonne. This is primarily a German Sorbonne. actually a trip into the unknown for me. It utilizes special effects on certain instruments, and also it has like a concerto that gives cadences to just about every single instrument with the exception of percussion, with my apologies to Christian. But the piece is brand new for the Composer's Symposium, which is a class that we took this semester with this wonderful group of amazing artists to play our piece, direct work, and then ultimately play our pieces. This is for all mankind.
Thank you.
piece is a piece that is very, very near and dear to my heart. It's a piece commissioned by our soprano this evening, Daniel Kenton. The piece came about in the summer of 2004, and some months before Angela had asked me to write a song cycle for her. And I said, you know, that's an awesome idea. I think I might take you up on that. And so I searched around for like 40 or 50 books on poetry, and like Walt Whitman, Edgar Allan Poe, people who had been dead for a while and they could possibly use their poetry. And so nothing really jumped out at me, nothing really screamed, I need to be sung. So I ran the idea past Angela about, what if I were to do a political piece? What if I were to do a piece that, you know, really, really showed my contempt for our government at this point and the wrongdoings that it's done to us? And she goes, why not? It would be a great idea. So I decided that I would ask some friends to write some poetry for the piece, and they agreed, but they couldn't find the time to write. So I took it upon myself to write the poetry for it, and I figured after a while it was the best decision I could possibly make for the piece. Because if the music was mine and the words were mine, it is a true heartfelt political weight that I'm putting out there to share with you, the audience. And this is a result of that commission and that idea, the 4 years.
Thank you. Thank you.
about my feelings, not on my uncle's death, but on his life in general. A very kind man to do anything for you, anytime, anywhere. Would have no problem with it. And so this is for Kevin.